The sky over the United Kingdom has seen many legendary fighter jets, but none quite like this. Today, we dive into the extraordinary return of a true British icon. This is the English Electric Lightning 2026, a reborn masterpiece that captures the soul of the original interceptor while injecting it with the technology, speed, and combat capability of the modern era. Just imagine it for a moment, the world's only vertically climbing interceptor, famous for its insane acceleration, now redesigned for the threats of 2026 and beyond. A fighter once ahead of its time, now brought back right on time. The Lightning 2026 begins with a re-engineered airframe that stays loyal to the classic double delta silhouette, but nearly every internal system has been rebuilt from the ground up. The new version features composite materials across 60% of its structure, making it lighter, stronger, and far more fuel efficient. Even though its airframe looks like a tribute to the Cold War original, this jet is absolutely modern in every sense. What truly transforms the Lightning 2026, however, lies under the skin, the engines. Equipped with the Rolls-Royce XG41 Next General turbojets, this upgraded Lightning boasts unbelievable thrust-to-weight performance. These engines are capable of pushing the aircraft to Mach 2.7, making it one of the fastest manned fighters on Earth. You can feel the spirit of the original Lightning here, raw speed, raw power, and raw acceleration. The kind of speed that makes the ground disappear in seconds. But unlike its predecessor, the 2026 variant isn't just about climbing fast and firing missiles. It has evolved into a multi-role interceptor built for modern warfare. The cockpit is now fully digital, featuring a wide panoramic display, helmet-mounted augmented reality, and AI-assisted targeting that gives pilots instant situational awareness. The controls are lighter, more responsive, and built for pilots who need absolute precision at extreme speeds. And then, of course, there's the Lightning's new radar, the ECR-92 Quantum AESA, capable of tracking multiple threats across land, sea, and air with unmatched clarity. Whether it's drones, stealth aircraft, hypersonic missiles, or long-range bombers, the Lightning 2026 can detect, lock, and engage with deadly accuracy. When it comes to weapons, the Lightning 2026 leaves no room for negotiation. It carries the brand new Meteor Block IV, featuring extended range, smarter guidance, and a no-escape zone wider than any UK fighter has ever seen. Add to that the AIM-132 ASRAAM Neo for dogfights, precision-guided ground attack weapons, and an internal gun redesigned for high-speed engagements, and you've got a fighter built for any mission the modern battlefield demands. Despite all these upgrades, one thing remains, the Lightning attitude. This fighter climbs nearly vertically, just like the original, shooting upwards like a rocket as if gravity doesn't apply. Watching it break through the cloud layer in seconds feels like stepping back in time, but with the technology of tomorrow. Even its handling has been refined. New fly-by-wire systems smoothen out turbulence, enhance high-speed cornering, and turn the aircraft into a controlled, stable predator. Pilots report that the Lightning 2026 feels alive, responsive, and almost anticipates their movements. It's not just a machine, it's a partner in the sky. And yet, perhaps the most powerful thing about the English Electric Lightning 2026 isn't its speed, weapons, or advanced avionics, it's what it represents. A celebration of British aviation heritage. A bridge between eras. A message to the world that the UK still knows how to create an interceptor that demands respect. As this magnificent aircraft fires up its engines, the roar reminds us of the Lightning's legacy, a fighter designed to defend the homeland with unmatched speed and breathtaking performance. And now, in 2026, it stands ready once again. From the iconic twin-stack engines to the razor-sharp climb profile, from the modern weapons to the legendary heritage, the Lightning 2026 proves that legends don't die, they evolve. So if you're a fan of British aviation, engineering brilliance, or the return of one of the most powerful interceptors ever built, the English Electric Lightning 2026 is a story worth celebrating. A fighter once feared for its speed, now reborn for a new generation.